Hi there, my name is Ben. Today I'm teaching you how to make a tadpole enclosure. First, you'll need a largish plastic container. Next, you'll need a stick. Make sure it's smaller than the container. And next, you'll need a couple of rocks. First, open the container and wash it thoroughly. Next, start putting the rocks where you want to put them inside. Do not put them on top of each other, otherwise the tadpoles will get killed. Don't put the stick in yet, wait for later.